Hi, I'm Sean Cash, and welcome to a brand new season of the CW22 Game of the Week. We kick off this season with longtime rivals Garner and Clayton, where it's been 32 years since the Trojans lost this game.
We've had some close games with Clayton. It's not like we've been dominating Clayton. They have some good teams, some good games. We've just been very fortunate to be on the winning side.
Once you beat a team so many times, you know, they come out with a little chip. So hopefully we can execute on offense and defense and do the same thing as we've been doing since 1985.
Second-year coach Hunter Jenks knows that Garner's a big test. His team opened 6-1 last year before a five-game skid started with a loss at Garner.
It is only my second year, but it's huge. You know, it means a lot to the people of Clayton, and honestly, it's been since 1985, so I'm just really looking forward to the week one to see where we are.
I mean, it's a pretty big game, but to me, every game is a big game. I just want to win.
And now it's time for the Bojangles Trivia Timeout. We asked members of each team, barring a penalty, what yard line do you kick off from?
35.
We could redo that one. 40.
Actually, it's the 40-yard line. Visit RaleighCW.com for extended interviews with players and coaches. We'll see you next Thursday for the CW22 Game of the Week, brought to you by Bojangles.